great sadness and dismay as developments unfolded.
All we want is just things to settle down and people to live in peace. That's all. Egyptians have always lived in peace. We want to live in peace, where everyone's guaranteed the right to live.